All right, let's see if we can remember how to do this again today. We're going to be doing introduction to nationalism and African nationalism. I think we all understand what nationalism is. It is a system whereby, here we're going to try again, the causes of industrialization, urbanization, and that's fine. Thank you.